using a ladder, looking through the window. The butcher, for his part, had put a gun to his mouth and blown his brains out. And they were scattered up the walls and across the ceiling, and they were also pulling the straw up of the wall in terms of the ceiling. The two of them were taken to an inquest, and it was decided they should be buried separately. He, the suicide, was buried here in St.
For the people for charity, because they got too much for themselves.